John Bourne, the first mayor of North Charleston, has died. According to a family friend, he passed away this morning and his death was expected. Bourne spearheaded the effort to incorporate the city of Charleston and found success in 1972. Under his leadership, the town quickly became the third largest city in the state. Bourne led North Charleston until the early 1990s. Funeral arrangements have not been announced.